What it do, man? Young Jay and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass Hogwarts Legacy. What a five you did. Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just right here doing this hopefully final mission, man. Anyway, let's get back to it. Alright, go.
I can assure you they will in the future. Were you able to reach Professor Weasley? I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
I was missing, pushing them motherfuckers away.
Way forward. Very perceptive, my young friend. It worked. Let's go. Lumos! Ragnarok must be getting closer to finding the repository.
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Lumos! Listen, more goblins up ahead.
Oh, what the fucking? Garbage. That motherfucker, bro. What the fuck, y'all? That's the best frame rate.
We're getting closer, Professor. That way. Somehow evaded the castle's defensive charge.
Steer them this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Oh. They got this!
Oh.
better one.
We got here before Ranrok. I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years. Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok,
and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good, but she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you, what Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
I have decided to open the repository. Its power cannot lie dormant for centuries more.
After everything you've seen, what about Isadora's fate?
Isadora wasted her ability trying to save people from themselves. I will not let others dictate what I do with this... my... power.
You cannot possibly mean that. You, of all wizard kind, are wholly aware of the misery and pain that that could cause.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you were two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
You can't just fight a fucking, you know, regular fucking goblin. It's not gonna be like last time, but I used all my fucking potions and shit. Different ball game this time, buddy. God damn it. Different game, boy. Yeah, no idea. Oh, motherfucker. Yeah, I'm saying this. Yeah, I got it.